What is going on, everybody? This is Riffle269, and today we're playing some more of The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Episode 4. Let's continue. I don't remember where I last left off. I think I left off around here.
I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that.
Oh, crap. I was messing with my Astro Mix amp. My bad, guys. I don't know what happened.
So what about me?
Trip, I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joel
locked
threw
us
me
up.
And David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
It's dangerous for us here.
We've gotta go.
That's crazy. We're safer here. Safer than anyone else.
Tell that to my brother. He's still in their custody.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David, but we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
We need a plan.
We need a plan, yeah. Let's go
with
that one. We
almost got caught last time, when we just made a run for it.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look
no.
for yourself.
What's going on out there? Oh my.
Shit.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
I didn't make that happen. It's not my fault.
We had the opportunity. We should have gone.
Are you crazy?
I'd rather take my chances out there than in here.
Then you're an idiot. Look at you. You wouldn't have lasted 8 seconds past those walls.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now?
Hmm.
That's crazy.
He's my brother, Kate.
Yeah.
I have to.
Okay.
We have to rescue David.
Damn straight we do.
And we might have to face those muertos.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Oh, we will. We will. We'll get them weapons. We're gonna fight our way out of here, watch.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
I don't really want to get involved.
I get that. There's not really anybody else I can talk to. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
With all that's going on here, everybody's feeling overwhelmed. Try to wait for the right time. Maybe she'll come around.
Right. Okay, good luck out there. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Good luck.
All right, here we go. Time to dodge and weave our way to the gun place. Armory. And we just got a trophy. Look at that. We're moving up in the world, you guys.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Like, stay cool, buddy.
Jeez, who's that? Oh.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Right. Oh yeah, because they don't know that she's with us yet.
I've done this before, Avi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Yeah, I think I do.
Alright, let's do this.
How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in? Can we really trust her?
Your father trusts her. And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone. Other than you and Kate, Mariana?
Through their actions. They can try to confuse you with their words, but someone worth your trust does good things.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
I have a feeling someone's gonna walk out that door. Please, no. Don't do it. I don't want that to happen. Oh man, I gotta add some WD-40 to those hinges. That was very squeaky.
Ava said it'd be this way.
Is this a school? This looks like a school.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Ooh, about to make a lot of noise.
Have to do this the hard way.
A lot of noise. That was a lot of noise. Baseball bat.
Put these in your bag.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The Uncle Matthew one-two punch.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Sorry to scare you. When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
I feel like something's about to go down.
Come here.
Who is it?
Freeze!
Oh no.
Get away from me!
Oh, X, come on, X. I almost died. Oh, I definitely just about died.
Javi, you're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my god.
I've been better.
Not dead yet.
I'm so sorry.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
I'm just like...
Let me see that wound.
Ooh.
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Jeez, we almost died. Ooh, another trophy.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha, you'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem, are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, why is it? I just don't understand.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi. Worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Don't really want to use a needle on his arm.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Why not keep it? You could use that at some point.
podium. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Okay, no fine. Come back. It's gotta be in here. Needle and thread has to be in here.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
I'm just gonna continue looking around, see what there is. There's gotta be something else.
Here we go.
Alright. Have her stitch us up.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Think I remember how to do this.
Oh no. That's gonna look painful.
Okay. Hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Even Ava would have to admit, I was a good mom to AJ.
Oh no, back... Oh no. Oh, I was about to say backflash. Oh, flashback. Is this after?
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me.
What do you want?
I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
Tell me he's okay. Please.
He's as good as he can be. Which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but... Here.
An energy bar. Some water, picture.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
This... Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering. We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing or where you're headed.
I can make it on my own, just like I always have. I don't need anybody else.
I don't blame you. Just don't overestimate what you're actually capable of. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here. So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. I know you said you'd get by on your own, but if you find yourself needing supplies, or just someone to talk to, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem. You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
Jeez.
That's what keeps.
Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Later, guys.